Don't come close to me.
Hey, don't come close to me. I know I'm keeping quiet though. I know I'm keeping quiet here.
So you still have the matter to talk, right? Nonsense. You still have the matter.
Mama!
Brother, throw away or you put her on top of that tree.
Throw me away.
Nonsense.
No, Mama! I'll talk. I'll talk.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'll talk.
Where did you say I see the gun that I'm selling?
It's Mama. I heard when she was saying Auntie Joy that you are selling gun to arm robbers. And that's where you are making your money.
Hiya! Chiamaka.
Mama.
Esinamu.
Yes.
Me. Where? When?
That
how?
That day you were telling Auntie Joy that I am for Auntie selling gun.
Mama Maka. So, hey. It was you! Mama Maka!
I don't understand. Brother, you ain't this idiot. Get up, get up! Are you mad?
Wait. Go for her. Okay. Look, madam, if I catch her! Well, hold on!
Following the interview conducted by our company, you both are on top of the list. Congratulations to you both.
Oh, thank you. Praise the Lord! Hallelujah! Oh, wow! Hi! All victory belongs to God. Satan, you and your cohort, shame on to you! Marika Sunderima. Oh, wow!
Thank you very much, ma. I'll give him my best at all time.
And in the other extension, where one of you will be managing, we have Zinzin alcoholic and non-alcoholic red wine, shisha and condoms.
Blood of Jesus! Rikasun Derima! Hey, what did you say you are selling there?
Red wine, shisha and condoms.
I rebuke that demon that spoke through you! Wow! So you are selling a product imported from pit of hell to destroy souls of men? A product that magnifies fornication, and hellfire. God forbid, Barton. God forbid. This place I can see is a Sodom and Gomorrah. And I want to tell you that I am a candidate of heaven. This place is not for me. Mavri Basun Deribo, I have to go!